Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad and his wife Tun Dr. Siti Hasmah Mohamad Ali made a nostalgic return to their alma mater, King Edward VII College of Medicine, National University of Singapore, today. Tun Dr. Mahathir was conferred the Doctor of Laws by the National University of Singapore, and Tun Dr. Siti Hasmah was also honoured with the Distinguished Alumni Service Award by the university.
Both governments, the Malaysian government, and I'm quite sure the Singapore government also.